you ain't heard. Him and Dope Man ain't cool no more. Cause Dope Man tried to charge him double for the usual. Damn. You just don't hear good news no more. After I tell this story, I gotta kill who I told. Okay, his new package had came in. Had the whole house thinking. Trap house doorbell ringing. Trap house getting too famous. His trap house popping all night. The porch light should be strobe lights. That shit them police don't like. You know them pigs no good like pork rinds. Gotta go home to that whore wife that don't never want fuck, just start fights. And he just made a hard right at the wrong time. They pulled him over. If they only write him a ticket, he'll be alright. Yeah, right. Cause you know he fit the description of a black male that sell white. AK on the backseat. Trunk full of cocaine. He stepped on the gas and got ghosts on him. His bitch screamed like she seen one. He said, shut up while I speed up. She said, I think you lost him. Now you think he lost him. Now he lost his train of thought. The voice in his head said, all aboard, and he woke up. I listen to that bitch, she coked up off of his stuff. And he know it's good. Where the popcorn, the story good. Call Hollywood. But anyway, let nigga get back to it. He got to the neighborhood and he zigzagged through it. He didn't see the lights, but he still heard the sirens. Cut off all his lights and they drove right by him. Woo! Chapter 2, Trap House just got cable. Stunting all the neighbors. The cable man was the fizz though. A 4-year-old was in bed though. He woke up when he heard the Glock's cock. You wouldn't believe what happened 10 seconds later. To be continued. Dot, dot, dot.
Ten seconds left, he gon' get it. Mag in his mouth, mean like a fitted. Caught him in the pool room, two to his head in the room. Then boom, they did it. Wow, face on the ground, ace of spade on the ground. Run, bullets, they'll chase you around. Done listen to me, these niggas ain't playing. Yo, they'll lay some down, feel it. One here, Willie, other nigga live with a millie. Other nigga ride hitting fillies. Run through the hood, all good, blowing bills on grills. Just chilling up in New York City. One got witty, took his mask off, he a dumbass. Got him on vitty. Somebody yelled out, yo, that shell. Blah, blah, caught her in the titty. Huh, four more shells, went to his face like a Zell's. Bloody, they laced him up well. Nigga, stop shooting, get the loot, stop bullshitting. Boy, you wild, stop playing yourself. This ain't good, now they fuck. Police barricaded building, what? Now we stuck, now this clown ass nigga just fucked us all up. 11 more shots, came to the door with the cops. Chain popped off, caught him in the side, fell to the floor. Then 4-year-old shorty just looked up, said they got you. Damn, another nigga dead, another nigga head licked dead. Then copped out, what's all about? Kid Max out, Chef play the background, we's out.
There's always more to the story. There's always more to the story. You ain't hearing from me. And what you hear don't repeat. Or disappear in your sleep. And you ain't hear this from me. There's always more to the story. And that's the moral to the story. Nigga, listen to me. Fuck what you hear in these streets. And if I hear you, then beep. You ain't hearing from me.